Tonight. Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
Jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. Guys, he's been waiting a very long time for this match here tonight.
Yes, he has, but he's going to be waiting even longer for another title opportunity if he's not successful here tonight. So for his sake, I hope he's ready.
Defenses go. This is about as big as it gets. Am I right, Byron?
100%, Michael. The opposition comes into this match practically frothing at the mouth, which means the champ better be on his game here tonight.
Bell rings, and the big man from the South Pacific, Samoa Joe, looking for an opening in the early going. Whoa, look out.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
And a nasty inverted DDT. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
We're talking about a challenger today, Cole, but I wouldn't be surprised if we were looking at a champion by the end of the night.
I gotta agree with you, and I know that. Win or lose, he's a superstar we're going to hear a lot from.
Using the boot here.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
Slam. there's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts. Braun Strowman faltering some. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two guys are going to tear him limb from limb.
He hits a huge elbow drop. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Ain't no stopping him now.
Split leg moonsault from RVD.
Here's his chance to win this. Things just went from
five stars. Splash.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
The champ's on the defensive now, but he's the champ for a reason. Good. Looking at it here.
One, two.
Oh, that was close, so close.
Nice kick out there.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Here we go. Braun Strowman with an easy kick out there.
That's all right, Cole.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Got the reversal. Counters that one. Will this be enough? Braun Strowman gets the shoulder up.
As a former strongman, I'd expect nothing less from Braun.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
He can do it here. He's not done fighting yet.
As a former strongman, I'd expect nothing less from Braun.
Braun Strowman is going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working. We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger.
You know what? It's pretty remarkable that he's even still in this match. I mean, he's taking quite a beating, but he's still in there refusing to give up.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later. He is a one-man gang in there.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Showing off some of his speed there. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Yeah, even now, Strowman has the strength and will to power out.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow. He's better than that.
He's looking at it. Enziguri!
That was simply amazing.
Here goes Braun Strowman. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
His shoulders are down. And a kick out at 2.5.
He's not giving up that easy.
Made him pay there.
Rob Van Dam plans on gaining some altitude here.
Whoa!
I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
Joe always does his Samoan heritage proud.
Samoa Joe is definitely starting to wane.
And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
This triple threat match really seems to be getting the best of him here, guys. I don't like his chances.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Oh my gosh, from what heights!
The title is slipping away here.
And he goes for the pin!
Sure that that wasn't three?
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, he's one step ahead on that one.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, even now, Strowman has the strength and will to power out.
Keep your eye on this one.
Look!
Rob Bennett.
Five-star frog splash!
That has got to be it.
Rob Van Dam scores the victory.
Over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.